There's not a warning light on in this vehicle whatsoever.